So you see that the building, the church, is named after Kirke, and Kirke, of course, is the same root word for the word circus, Circe, Kirke, same word for circus, same word for church. Now, the New Testament does not refer to it as a church. The New Testament refers to it as an ecclesia, which means a called out assembly. It has nothing to do with a building. And in the Hebrew, you'd find it as a kehilah, kehilah, which again is a called out assembly, not a building, not a building. So nowhere in Scripture do you see everybody gather into a building and have a building fund and build a gymnasium. In fact, the building of a gymnasium was roundly condemned in the books of the Maccabees because the Greeks had converted the temple into a gymnasium and had put up a statue of Jupiter in the holiest of holies and slaughtered a pig on the altar. So you see, and furthermore, Scripture also tells us that you're not really to have a temple except the place where Yah tells you to put a temple. So we have this idea that the building that where people are going to worship is a building that is predicated on a Greek goddess who was a goddess of enchantment, a goddess of sorcery, a goddess of witchcraft, a goddess of pharmakia, who seduces people into her lure to take everything they have and to turn them into pigs. You'll recall that Isaiah roundly condemns the idea of eating the swine or the mouse, eating the swine or the mouse. So it's very interesting. Now, in addition to this, so you're in a building that's named after the Greek goddess of seduction, sorcery, and enchantment, and who, by the way, was the daughter of the sun god, and who was known in Egypt. Let's see if I have this here. I think they specify this. I'm not right about that here. I will go back to this. I don't want to go back to a goddess we're going to talk about. But you see that you're in a building that is governed by this daughter of the sun god, an enchantress, a sorceress, who is there to take everything you have, seduce you, and convert you into swine.